Okay, let's try a slightly harder question. This time we're going to do 8 over 15 times 25 over 28. You can write your answer